Okay. All right. So I'm here with my daughter, and it's late, and we're tired. And I was just about to clean out my bag, and we decided to do a what's in my bag. So this is completely unstaged. I'm even in pajamas, no makeup. And and you're never gonna see my daughter on my YouTube channel, but I'm letting her film me for my YouTube channel. Okay, so this is my bag, and it is a Betsy Johnson bag that I got from my mom because her friend bought it and gave it to her. And I found it. I was visiting my parents over the summer, and I went down there looking for a purse because I forgot to bring a purse with me. And I found this purse, and it was super cute, and it was like in their basement, and I took it, and so now it's mine. And so it's a Betsy Johnson bag that I did not pay for. I stole from my mom, but she let me. Okay, so this is totally legit. I've really needed to clean this out for a while. Anyway, okay, the front pockets, which are great and highly functional, have, I will show you, a gum wrapper. Okay. All right, the other pocket has a gum wrapper and a nickel. Okay, so this front pocket, so I'm gonna zip those up because I'm hoping at the end of this is gonna look like a decent bag. Okay, this front pocket right here has a box of crayons because I have learned that I have to be ready to entertain children at all times. It's just true. And to be honest with you, I have used these more at recent PTA meetings, like back to school meetings where there were kids and we didn't have a plan for them. And so I quickly like pulled crayons out of my purse and just started having them color on things. Okay, here's a checkbook. Note, this is kind of like a fun fact. I can never find my checkbook. I have like five going at any good like time because I can't find it, and then I go get another one and start, and so the numbers are all off. But anyway, a checkbook is in there for some reason. And then bubbles are in my purse. Yeah, you know, again, always wanting something to do. And then I have a pen. Okay, that was that pocket. Now it's gonna start to get really interesting because this is like, I was rifling around in here. Okay, so this is a little container from when one of our babies was in the NICU. He was in the NICU for many weeks. And when they sent us home, they gave us formula for him in these little containers. And they're just such a great size that I've saved them. So this is, it says caraway on it because sometimes I use them for spices. They're just a great size. I think it's in here because we're out of caraway. And I think this was my way of reminding myself to pick some up. I don't know. Here's an empty baggie. I have a hard time throwing these away because zero waste. And I'm like, this is a perfectly good baggie. I think I know what this is from. Oh, I thought it was going to smell like crayons. I thought this had crayons in it from a church we visited over the summer, but I'm not sure. Okay, a parking receipt. I could probably recycle that. I will. A wrapper from a junky toy that my kids got to pick out of the treasure box at the doctor's office. You know, for a zero waste like person who's pursuing or like wanting to be more zero waste, this is like one of the banes of my existence, which is the cheap momentary thrill my kids always get from choosing some really like just honestly piece of junk toy. I wish we could get away from that as a culture. I just really do. I mean, anyway, there it is. An empty gum wrapper. Are you sensing a theme here? Okay, this is a band for when I go running, my iPhone goes in it, and then it goes around, and I can wear it around my arm here. I don't run anymore, but I have this in here for some reason. Maybe I'll run again, I don't know. I have a hairbrush, a little tiny hairbrush, and a little tiny salt. This is a menstrual cup. I have two sizes, and this is because, well, I'll spare you all of that. I'm sorry. I am going to post it. I am going to. My hairbrush. Okay, and this is for the other menstrual cup. I'll just spare you that. But anyway, I got two of them in there. I'll spare you that. And finally, some gum that's actually gum. Not just the wrapper, but actual gum. I'm going to keep that. Okay, this is a charger for some device. I'm gonna go with like an Amazon Fire, some device that I sometimes carry with me when we have appointments and I have to keep kids fairly occupied in like small spaces. This is my whistle, because when we're out somewhere and the kids have scattered broadly, like at a playground or something, I like to be able to blow my whistle and the kids know that they need to come. And I'll give you a second to think about where I got this idea. That's right, Sound of Music, the captain, each kid had their own tweet and they knew to come. I don't have an individual tweet for each kid, but I just like to not have to scream because it's like, you know, and that's obnoxious too, but I can do it real quick and they can hear it. This is the strap for this purse, which I'm never gonna use, so I can even just get rid of that because I like these. Okay, I'm still in this one pocket. I've got some headphones. With this jack, I'm gonna tell you, iPhone, I'm not a fan of the fact that I can't charge and listen at the same time on the next iPhone up. I've got like the last iPhone model, apparently, that still has the old school headphones jack and the charger, but these headphones go in the charger. I can't do this because whenever I'm using headphones, which is usually in the car, because my Bluetooth doesn't work, I'm also charging. And so anyway, that's probably why these are in here. They're like an emergency for, okay, well anyway. Okay, here, a grocery receipt. How much do I spend on groceries? Several hundred dollars a week. I'm gonna go with like at least $400 a week we spend in groceries. A little notebook. You always need these because look, my son was coloring. That was just yesterday. He traced his little hand. Isn't that cute? And then he just started coloring it in, entertained himself for a few minutes doing that. And then, of course, I also have, you know, like notes and lists and things that I need to do. And look, to do, to buy. Like, this is my life, to do and to buy. Look, these are some notes for my YouTube channel. These are ideas that I have. So anyway, I got to keep that little notebook with me. Okay. Is this as fun for you as it is for me? Okay. All right. My favorite thrift store is Value Village. One of the things I love about them, it's called Savers in other places, but here it's called Value Village, same company, is that when you donate things, they give you coupons. And this is like gold in my house because I'm always shopping there and donating there. So I just keep these going. Few. I really struggle with paying full price at a thrift store. Okay, here's an extra battery. The irony about this is it's probably not charged up, but it's an extra battery for a phone. Pocket juice. My husband got that for me, and I need to make sure it's charged. Okay, some tissues. Little Thomas tissues, because, you know, another pen. Got a lot of pens here. You probably don't watch what's in my bag videos, do you? On YouTube? That's my husband. He doesn't quite understand what's going on here, but we get it, don't we, girl? All right, a highlighter. Okay, and then, I found this box.
Oh my gosh!
Okay, I'll give that back to you. Okay, my the business card for the bank person that our PTA has an account with. I have to do that because I'm the PTA president. That's right, you're looking at the PTA president. Our Zoo membership card, which we use a lot. And then some random money that needs to go into a wallet. Here's more random money. And here's a bunch of receipts and empty candy wrappers. Half of these wrappers, I'm gonna just tell you, are not mine. Oh, more crayons. There it is. There's the bag of crayons. Another pen. Okay, and then of course a Sharpie. You really need a Sharpie all the time. You know what? One of the things that you can do with a Sharpie is, and this is actually something that I can tell you is a good thing to do, when you go public places like the zoo or something, to like write your phone number on your kid's hand or arm, because then if you get separated, they can easily find you. This has only happened to me one time. I had not written my phone number, but we managed to find each other. They were on their way, like some stranger was on their way with my kid, two kids who had wandered off while I was talking to a friend. And this person was walking them to guest services, and we ran into them, and it was like a wake-up call to make sure that there's always a way for my kids. Now, they also are trying to memorize my phone number, but the, you know, you want to not lose your kids, but if you do, it's a good idea to write your name on their arm. It's just, things happen. Okay, and more money. Okay, and more receipts and parking things and more gum wrappers. And more gum wrappers. I've got more coming. Okay, here's a Lego man. Yep, because kids. And more gum wrappers. And I've got more Lego action here. Oh no, that's not a Lego. I don't know what that is. I don't know. Anyway, it's a toy. And then this is for if you have your phone in the car and you're looking at it for directions, you can mount it to your vent. That way you're not like holding your phone while you're following the GPS. I actually bought a GPS like that's just a GPS so that I wouldn't have my phone out at all when I'm driving. Anyway, I have more money there. Okay, that was one pocket. I have one more pocket and there's still a lot in here. This was pretty heavy. Okay, church bulletins, medicine, like from the pharmacy, you know. Okay, so not for nothing, but there's a person in our household who is on a medication that we have to prescribe, we have to refill every month. And every month when I get the same medication every single month, I get pages and pages of printouts. And I know they probably need to do that, but I've tried to ask them not to give me all the printouts every month. Again, trying to cut down on the whole waste, but they won't. And I asked if I could bring my containers back so they could reuse them because it's like a lot of plastic, right? Like it's really wasteful. Anyway, they won't. The guy looked at me like I was insane when I asked if I could bring my containers, my prescription bottles back. He was like, yeah, we don't do that. And I was like, well, you should. Okay. I'm going to be speaking and leading worship at my church's women's retreat this fall, and this is the brochure for it. It has my name as a speaker and worship leader. I'm looking forward to that. Reusable, what do they call them? They call them mama cloths, I think. But anyway, it's a you know, cloth, menstrual cloth, maxi pad, whatever. My wallet. And then this is a little sweet little pouch. Incidentally, this a friend gave me this. It's like a really nice wallet that I would never have paid for, and she gave it to me because she was like down like purging. And then this is a wonderful leather pouch by Gnomo, London. I don't know how you actually say it. Knomo. I'm gonna go with Gnomo. Anyway, it's really high quality leather bag, and I got it at my favorite thrift store, Value Village. And I just have like some makeup, lip glosses, nail file, more pencils and pens. I have one of these guys, clothespin, because those are just handy to have. I don't know why, but it's just a really good idea to have them around, and lip glosses and stuff. Okay, it's late and I'm rambling, but this is a lot of stuff in my bag. This is, I have no idea why I have a mattress commercial, and I have no idea. This is for an ad for mattresses. I have no idea why that's in there. Tax receipt for donations, and look, another Value Village 20% off coupon. I gotta keep those handy. Oh, I got another one. So many. Okay, wet wipes. I mean, you need them all the time. Today, there was a situation that happened and I needed a lot of those. My son's watch, I had to confiscate this today. I'm not gonna talk about why, but I had to confiscate that watch. Coloring pages, I'm kind of proud of this because look at how much I paid for it.
Oh my gosh.
I know. It was 47 cents on a clearance thing, and it's Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles coloring pages, which I have one particular child who's really into those guys. So, bank statement for a child who was with us, and we opened a savings account for him. Highly recommend doing that for your kids. and he left us and moved away for a bit, and he's actually back with us now. So, you know, and I closed out his account and have a check to give it to him to open an account with his new family, and he's back with us now, so we're going to be opening another account. But anyway, that's what that is, bank statement. More tissues, fancy ones from my mom. She gives me fancy, high quality pocket tissues. A Bible.
That's camouflaged, so you don't really know it's a Bible.
But it is. This is my Bible that I used for years in my 20s and like 30s. And I love going back and looking at all my notes. I'm a big note taker in my Bible. My Bibles are all heavily marked in different colors. And sometimes I put people's names. Look, I've got exclamation points next to that one. I must have really been surprised at what I read there. Anyway, I love going back through my Bibles and just seeing my own journey of faith over the years, because it's been epic. Perfume samples. Cool story. Someone very special to me has a cousin who works at a really high quality perfumery here. And we went and had random kind of chance meeting, and she gave us some samples. It was really lovely. Room spray. So one of my kids had a situation today. I'm not getting into details, but it was a little stinky situation. And at their school, and after I cleaned it all up, it was kind of stinky. And so I sprayed some of this. It's so strong. Like an hour and a half later, I came back to the hallway in the school where the bathroom is, and the whole hallway smelled like aromatherapy from, what is this, the Body Shop or Bath and Body Works something. So I'm going to be real honest with you. This is the sleep one, lavender and vanilla. I'm not a fan at all. I don't like how it smells at all. So that's probably why it's in my purse, because I just have it like, you know. Oh, look, more crayons. I probably don't need extra boxes of crayons. I've got 3 containers of crayons in my purse. Another pen. Here's a drawing that a child made that I thought was really, really good. So I'm keeping it. I don't know where it's going to go. A postcard from my husband to our daughter, one of our daughters, from Ireland, because he was in Ireland and he sent all the kids postcards, and that's the one he sent to her. Really sweet. Here's a little card game that the kids got at a vacation Bible school they went to, and I just have it in my purse for, you know, when you need something to do. One of these makeup, what is this, like a foundation stick? Some blush. Okay, this all needs to be in some sort of a makeup container. I got to get all that put away. Okay. Powder. I must have been doing something and I needed a quick, like, because I just shoved it all in my purse. A little car, because you need to be ready to play at all times. Receipts. More money. That needs to go in a wallet. More receipts. More receipts and more gum wrappers. I'm almost there, guys. I'm almost there. And last but not least, no idea what this is. Okay, and we're there. Wait, there's one more pocket. I'm not done yet. I've got more gum. I lied to my kids. I told them that I didn't have gum, and I did have more gum and more gum wrappers. So it was unintentional. More makeup, like lip glosses. Another Lego man, and then some flossers. Oh my gosh, I love to floss while I'm driving. Okay, so I'm gonna put those back in there because I know I want to keep those. And that is truly it. So now you know what's in my bag, and it's so light and happy now. And I'm gonna not put everything back, but I'm gonna put a lot of it back, but not all the gum wrappers. Okay, well, this is completely different from what I normally do, but I thought we would just do something fun. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.